Are you kidding me? Yeah. Oh my god. What now? Oh! God, I keep grunting. I'm like Serena Williams or something. Oh my god. No, I was so doing so good. Oh my god. Ah, I'm so nervous. Oh, no. Oh my god, I like faking myself out. Oh! Holy shit. What is this bullshit? Are you... Oh my god, that's ridiculous. Oh, I'm so gonna die here. I keep doing the same mistake. Eventually I'm gonna run out of health. It keeps hitting me on the way in. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? How do I even do this? How do you even do that? That is nuts. I don't even know how you do it. Oh, I didn't know actually. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit, tell me there's a bench up here. A kingdom for a bench. What the fuck? No, can't go that way. Got it! I stopped perfectly and I fucked it up. I panicked. I think every ending has its own achievement. I could be wrong. Dude, I don't even know. Am I supposed to, like, fly over there? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to, like, super fly and then stop and time it perfectly. Hang on a second. I think I'm supposed to super fly to that spot. I don't even know if this is possible. Holy shit. Dude, that's fucking tough shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I fucked that up. Ow. I'm running out of life. I don't even know. How am I supposed to do this? I don't even know how am I supposed to do this. This is crazy. I have like a split second. Oh my god. Holy shit. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't even know. No, I have to start all the way over? Are you kidding me? I was already there though. Okay. I dashed too far. Oh my god. Oh, the honey charm, right. Oh fuck. How do I do this one? Wait for it to go up and then have to rush through? I'm not seeing it. I really don't want to do this whole thing again. I think I have that flawless timing. Fuck you! Oh! Crystal dash? Oh, that's amazing. Nope. Oh, it's just the last one. Fuck. Okay. Damn. Are you kidding me? Oh, and there's more? On this. This is ridiculous. I didn't hit the... Oh my god, I'm so running out of health. This is so fucked. If I die, like, right before the end, I'm gonna cry. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, thank you so much for the heals. What the? Oh my god. I can keep getting stuff from that dude, right? Oh, let's fill up. Yeah, fill up, baby. What the tank? Give me a minute while I fill up my tank. Path of pain. I don't know. Just from the beginning part, I don't think I have quite the skill for it. That was a good start. Good start. Good start. That was a good start. How do I even do that? How do I even get up there? Ow. Ah! This is Hollow Knight. Thank you. I don't understand how I'm supposed to get up there. Am I gonna have to jump off the blade? Drop down, dash, double jump. Okay, try that. Woo! Thank you for the tip, sir. That worked. Area? Why the fuck am I doing it then? Oh my god. Oh, you fucker. Ah! Yeah, this is like super hard for me. I'd rather fight enemies than do this stuff. Ow. What's down here? Where it just was. Oh my god. I just restarted all that shit. That's fucking horrendous. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I should have just fucking... That's fucking balls. Oh, well, this I can only go. It's all blurring, I can't see the opening. Ah. I'm like, it's all blurring together. Can't see the opening. I don't know if the air double jump is fast enough or not. I mean, I gonna try, probably. Uh-oh, we need spikes. Ow. I did not hit that, come on. Seeing all this pain makes you want to play again. Yikes. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? That's what's over there? Ugh. Oh my God, no! Fuck. This will kill your Twitch account and make you take a week break. Right into the spikes. Is there a way to cancel? Can I ninja cancel? To the left side, climb right side, jump dash, wings to the left wall. I don't have dash up. Okay, climb right side. Hitting the flying things resets your second jump. Did not know that. So you're saying here I should go to the right wall? How do I even do that? Okay, that's stupid. Somehow double jump. Oh, there we go. Oh, thank. Oh, Jesus. Really? Oh, maybe I'm just overthinking it. Oh god, there's like fucking knights everywhere. I'm not even set up for a boss. I have like all my... Where's the save? I want the save point. Have I done Grimm? Who's Grimm? I don't know who Grimm is. Maybe? I'm not very good with the boss names. I don't want to redo that all again. Can't make me. Uh-oh. I don't want to go in here. I don't want to go in here. I don't want to go in here. They're trolling me. No blazing kin, only one light shall shine against the dark. The worm becomes beacon, mind expanded to yield, to devote eternity in promise and charge and progeny cursed. Okay, that wasn't creepy. Hell yeah. So I'm out of the White Castle. That's the end of it, huh? Oh my god, Path of Pain, fuck no. That looks way too hard. Whip it in the bottom of the abyss, alright. Charm symbolizing a union between higher beings. The bear will slowly absorb the limitless soul contained within. Opens the way to a birthplace. So, does that mean, like, I have to equip it right before I get there? Because it'll, like, fade away slowly? Or, I mean, should I throw it on now? Or, saved it since I got it. Okay, so I need to go to the abyss. Do I have a port there, or what's the fastest port to get there? Oh, also I should probably change my charms, I just realized. That would be a good idea. Basin. Oh, the abyss is fucked. Okay, I just gotta go down. Alright. Hello, Puncher of Kittens. We found the Hawing Wraith upper spell. I don't think I would, yeah. Okay, so I got that. Now do I go to the right? Strongest belt in the game, nice. Love it, it sounds great. I like having huge DPS. Further, it seems. Oh, there's spikes there. Damn, this guy's hit like a truck. That kill me. No, it didn't. Ooh. Look at them all. There's a whole bunch of them. The fuck? Is the last boss gonna be myself? Am I gonna have to fight myself? Oh my god, this music is amazing. bodies falling everywhere. It's like Fex's game all over again. Bring him in. That's confusing. I love how he's just like laying there and just like all cutely face planted. Whoa, they don't attack me anymore. Dreamgate. All right. How do I Dreamgate again? It's like down in triangle. So how do I use the Dreamgate? How do you Dreamgate it? Do you just like? Dreamgate was placed like somewhere in the middle of nowhere, so probably wouldn't have been much faster. First, you use triangle and down to set it, and then you want to travel, you use triangle and up. Okay. I haven't even used it. I only got it like a little bit ago, so I keep forgetting to have it. I made it! people were saying to go for... What was it, like 100 and something percent? I don't know exactly. I think they were saying go for like 106 or something, like 112 is really grindy or something like that. I don't know exactly, if I'm totally honest. I did finish the White Palace. Well, I didn't do the Path of Pain, but otherwise, yes. Okay, I need to change my charms. Nightmare Grim. Well, that sounds like fun. Okay, so do I go back to the egg thing now, or the temple? Now that I have this thing, is that what I do for the next inning? Shapes things in the background. So we don't really need this. And that. What else can we put on? Maybe. I don't really need that though. That might actually be good, actually. Oh, wait, I had it equipped already. Where am I going? We'll do that one. Here we go. Doing so good, and then I fucked it up. I fucked that up. Fucked it up. I fucked it up. I got this. You're just here to watch Path of Pain? Oh god. I don't think I can handle it. I think I do it in my fucking mind. About that part. I should use spells more often. I forget about it sometimes, if I'm totally honest. Like, the attention it takes me to take my attention off attacking and defending and cast a spell sometimes is not easy for me. Definitely will try and use them more, though. Man, I did really good on that first phase. Pressing down, dude. The controller is just kind of down and back. Dodge through it, get out of here. Wow, that was a bad luck. It's like I'm hitting down to do the down attack and this is not hitting him. It's fucking irritating. Update the death counter. I already did this boss once. It shouldn't be any harder. I've been to the Colosseum, but I haven't done anything in the Colosseum. Hell? Challenging the sun? Fuck off, sun. Oh, you're not a sun. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Holy shit. Do I still have to fight the fucking Hollow Knight or do I go right to this dude? First time doesn't take long, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You have to fight the dude again? Are you fucking nuts? Are you fucking high? Holy shit. That's bullshit. I'm not hardcore enough. I'm too casual. Holy fuck. I missed the down attack. Get out of here. Yeah, I don't have a fully upgraded nail. Maybe I should go do that. Where do I get the last couple pale ores? Someone said one of them was in the Colosseum. My face 2 minutes ago was priceless. Yes, yes it was. You start at full HP once you go to Radiant so you can face tank him. What now? Try tongue butthole. Yeah, that sounds like Dark Souls. Okay, so I have, thought I had one pale ore somewhere. I don't see it. Try it again. I do know there are different endings. I got the bad ending already. I could have sworn I had one more pale ore, but I didn't see it in my inventory. I did get the one from the deep nest. I don't see it though. I did visit the grub father. Okay, maybe I'll go try the Colosseum, see if I can get some stuff from there. I did get the one from Crystal Peak. I got the one from Deep Nest, Crystal Peak, and somewhere else. Can't remember exactly. Oh, souls first, right. My bad. I meant to do that. Right, I have to go in the temple first. Jerp. Oh, okay, I don't know if I've saved 31 grubs. How do you know how many grubs you save? Do you have to go check, or is there like a tracker somewhere? Yeah, we actually have a another Pillars guide coming out in a couple hours for the new turn-based mode, so that should be good. Worked really hard on that guide, that should be really helpful. This guy's guys are shitting all over me. The collector does? Who's the collector? I don't even know who the fuck that is. Seems like I missed a lot. The love key? Fuck, I don't know where that is either. Jesus. I did not press up. Come on, game. I'm trying to remember where the fucking Colosseum was. It was... I don't remember being that far from here. Where's the hive? Where are you, hive? Oh, there it is. So... going to dirt, taking the tram, and going down. Dirtmouth taking the tram and going down. Or, in Queen's Garden. There's a locked door there, maybe it's behind that, but I don't know how to get to it. I'm trying to get all the endings. Yeah, everyone who comes into chat who talks about the game that has played it says it's amazing. Like, I've not literally heard one person say anything bad. Except the people who come in and troll me when I say that every time. And then go, it sucks. Just because I say that. Yep, like those people, like Dark Tiger. He's got it. The game aesthetics are amazing. Like, it's really good. It's like what I miss about gaming, you know what I mean? Like, it's just a good game. I don't know how to explain it. Mood. Okay, we're here. We gotta go right. And down that lift, looks like. Yzma's Tear. I think I have Yzma's Tear, so. Thing on. That was smart. Guess we'll find out soon if we're in the right place. They're working on another DLC? Yeah, actually, just so you guys know, we have a stream on, it'll be the 6th Wednesday evening, US time, with the Salt and Sanctuary devs, because the Salt and Sanctuary releases on Xbox, tomorrow. So we're gonna be streaming with them. A little bit different time though, because of, time difference since I'm in Asia and they're in the US. You're very welcome. But we're going to be streaming with them. We have it up on the events at the right time, so you can check it out on the events thing. It's Dark Side. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's fine. I expected it to be hard based on what I played. But yeah, they're going to be joining us a little bit different time, so if you want to catch them. They're really cool people. James and Shell, I've met them a few times. Vex and I's names are actually in the credits of that game, which is kind of cool. How did I screw this up? I went down the lift. But now I'm all the way down. Here. Did I not go far enough? I went down the big lift. Oh good, the thing I'm not good at, be good at that. Awesome. Found it. Ouch. No, I didn't beat Radiance. I decided to go try and upgrade my my nail to the final upgrade before I did. Second fight? Okay. Was I supposed to go through that thing, or is this one just no? Oh, this is awesome. Dude, look at it. This is so cool. I need a charm now, it should be nice. And that'll help. Thank you. Ah, how did that get me, really? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, that's bullshit. Woot! Well, that's not the end? I hate these fucking things. Oh god, I'm in an explosion. I just stood there and took it to the face. Dude, it just never ends, does it? Charm notch. Thank you, I'll take it. Bye-bye. Thank you all. You've been great. Poor Zotac. He's deader than dead. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I guess that didn't matter. Down, what's down there? Where's the bench? You have. That fight. Where's the simple key? Giving me one. Go up? Okay. Oop, that was amazing. We were having such fun. This game just keeps going on and on. There we go. Left. Fall down? Okay. Here. Have I not been here? Maybe I haven't. I don't have my map. I can't tell. What the fuck? It is Smeagol. It's absolutely Smeagol. Where did he go? Maybe he went up in the middle. Where did he go? Holy fuck. Sounds, I'm not gonna lie, for Smeagol. Ah! Fucking those things are so annoying. I got a key. Suck it, Smeagol. True final boss dead. Yep. Got him. Just Golem all along. I haven't killed Radiance yet, no. Slot. Yeah, that's a good call. Good call. I have one space left. Although I don't really need Soul Character. Could use Quick Focus, maybe? As far as the story goes, it's very vague. I wouldn't say vague is the right word, but it's very cryptic, like Dark Souls. So, because I've been streaming, I haven't had just like time to sit there and figure it out. So, as far as the story goes, I'm kind of out of the loop a little bit. I guess I would say. I thought Fragile Strength was only unbreakable in, like, the dream world. Let the games begin! That's all I can hear when I go into this Colosseum. Like, it's like Skyrim all over again. Ah! That was a good start. Gonna start out dropping that right on my head. I pressed the jump button, but it didn't jump. That's annoying. Oh god, that was so close. Heal up. There we go. Whew. Come to me, bees. On my head, dude. Oh my god, that's so frustrating. I think this stream has been, or this playthrough has been streamed across about, we usually do about 3 or 4 hours of stream, and I'm about, I think, 30 some hours in, so it's about 8 streams, roughly. Yeah, it just keeps going. Like, I keep expecting it to end, like, you know. The game was $10, so what I've gotten for $10 is way more than I thought I was gonna get. Oh, ghost, right. Where's the ghost? Is he not in here? Oh. Shit. Now my ghost is stuck there. Unless I win, then I'm good. Fine. Three bosses in a row? Holy shit.
Ah!
Ah, what is happening with that attack? Are you kidding me? I jumped into that? Ah, how did that get me? Oh, these things are so annoying. I cannot stand them. Dude, they drop it right where I can't attack. Oh god, fuck this thing. Do the downward attack. Quit attacking horizontally. Ah! Oh my god. So many. What the fuck? Oh god, it's Moe and Ornstein bees. They're powered up. Leave the PS4 alone. Woot! Conqueror. Hang on a second, my cat. Okay. Woo! Quite pissed about being sealed away, and it's just trying to return that unfortunately it is your antagonist despite you wanting to come back this morning. I see. Nice. Remember Ghost, yes. Okay, how many pale ore do I need to upgrade it to the last tier? It's like 3, right? So I have 1. So I gotta figure out where the other 2 are. Where the hell are the other 2? The charms I'm using are... Slash, Grub Song, and Quick Focus. You can upgrade fragile charms not to be fragile. How do you do that? Oh, the Grub Father, right. After after fighting Nosk in Deep Nest. Okay. I love seeing the chat. Everyone's like, oh, good, get your anus prepared. I'm like, oh, this is gonna be fun. Can't wait. Probably should have the upgraded spell for this one. God, what the fuck? What the fuck? That was cheap as hell. That square button, baby. R1 spam. That's how I play Dark Souls. Wow, how did that even hit me? It hit me through the button. How did that go through the thing? It's going through it, dude. Ridiculous. The prediction of these bees. They can literally shoot everywhere I go. Oh. I'm gonna restart the capture device, by the way. I think it's freezing up a little bit. Fucking bees, dude. Yeah, I wish I was good enough to do the bounce off the spears thing. Hello. Okay, I think I might switch out for the spell charm. Although quick heal was really nice. I was able to heal quickly. Yeah, I'll try this again. Nail art charge. Which one is that? Dash slash? Hold square and then release and press. That? Oh, I don't have it. Where is Sharp Shadow? I'll do it after this. R1 charged twice as fast. That sounds amazing. Dude. Fuck that. Come over to me sometimes, so I'm not just standing here. That would be good. These are so annoying enemies, Jesus. I hate having to just chase them all over the place. How does that gonna... Dude, that's ridiculous. It hits me no matter where I jump. If I jump up, it hits me up. If I jump, if I stay on the same one, it hits me there. It's just ridiculous. It's like cheap as fuck. There's nowhere to get them and they fly away from you. It's ridiculous. Yuria is playing Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, I just don't know what to do with that part because if I stand still, I get hit, and if I jump up, I get hit. Okay, so I have one Paylor, I need two. Where do I get the other two Paylor? Jump over them and downward attack. Yeah. It's not the bad way to do it. You gotta be able to do it. Oops. I'll try it one more time. How far into that trial am I, by the way? If you guys don't mind me asking. One hit? Not even half? Okay. I don't know if I've done the DLC. 40%. It's kind of up there. Too far. So annoying. They just keep jumping.